About a year ago, I decided to start making videos for YouTube about the devices that I use every day. I've always been interested in the latest and greatest tech, and I wanted a way to share some of my thoughts. When I started my channel, creating a website was always part of the plan, because not everything I wanted to say benefited from a video. I'm launching my website, regularnerd.com, along with changing my channel name to Regular Nerd. I'm doing this because I feel that it better reflects the content that I want to create. Under the Regular Nerd name, I'll continue to make videos and content on the devices that I use, but I also want to start and hopefully create some conversations around the latest tech news. Each DeviceNet video that I've made has helped me to continue to improve and grow. And I really want to thank the supporters that I've gained under the DeviceNet name. It can be somewhat overwhelming to put yourself out onto the internet, and I've been really surprised at the positive feedback that I've received. I really appreciate it as it has helped me to continue. For the future, I will be publishing videos and creating content on my website under the Regular Nerd name, and I really hope that you'll continue to support me.
How do you say what it is?
With heavy use,
I don't know what I'm doing.
That's it, that's all I had. There was nothing left in my brain.